Okay, this is Aaron again with Exalted Lamb 1, and I have my latest video, very short one for you, but I had to get this out, and I've been delayed a bit, even though today is the 12th of September, and as of the 5th of September, nothing happened as far as any attacks or anything, even though I had several things happen in these different days, starting on 9-1, as some of you know, and if you're subscribed to my Telegram, then you know that, and if you haven't, go ahead and sign up to Telegram. The link is in the description box below this video. You see that little picture of Barack Anaten right there, how he is exactly the clone of Akhenaten. Anyway, so that's my little thumbnail for Telegram, but if you haven't subscribed, do that, because I put up all kinds of stuff and notifications that a lot of times YouTube turns off for you, any who are watching my YouTube channel. So subscribe to that. That goes through your phone and everything. But what I want to tell you is I've been really focused on what the Lord's been showing me, and I'm trying to prove out a system that he's showing me that is insane. I mean, I am so blown away. I can't even trying to put it into words. It is a system using their techniques I've wanted to know for about 3 years, at least 3 years, since over 3 years I've been doing this channel, a system that they use to communicate to each other through the media and everything like that, and how they can tell each other what's really going to happen, and then they even use that information for investments and all kinds of stuff, and I believe I may have completely cracked it. Okay, and I'm calling it my Jesus Vision decoder goggles. anyway, so this is really crazy. So, but I'm still in trying to formulate what the boundaries of this, what it can actually do, where it can go, and everything like that. So hopefully that makes sense. So I'm massively speculating about something, but I want to put it out there. So I'm going to get to it here. But if you can want to sign up to Telegram, go ahead. Again, I highly recommend it. I have a little over 500 subscribers to that, even though I have 25,000 subscribers to YouTube. Whatever. I mean, if you want to get, sometimes I'll throw up gematria stuff I'm doing currently, or for those days that hit symbolically. There was several days that hit symbolically already. And I'm not going to cover a bunch of that. And again, they prove out my timeline. When I look at a previous timeline that didn't happen, pretty much there are several days, most of the days, in fact, I've had months where every single day symbolically worked out to something. For example, Obama's the seventh day, Trumple is the eighth day, and on the seventh and eighth day, almost every single timeline, whether, that hasn't happened, of course, there would be something massive about Stinky B.O. On the seventh day, and then on the eighth day, it would be something massive about Trumple. This has happened so many times, over 150 times since I've been doing this for about 3 years. So it confirms my timeline is absolutely intact. And then with this new system I'm telling you about, I'm calling it Jesus Vision, okay? This next timeline that I put out on, I put out on my community page only so far, and then on Telegram. Again, that's a good reason for going to Telegram, then I have used this system to confirm all the days and these events, and even things that will happen to things like the Three Gorges Dam and Statue of Liberty and, the Golden Gate Bridge, and based on some information about those, predicting when they're going to be destroyed, and then that is during this time frame. It's just crazy. Hopefully that makes sense. But again, I'm still trying to figure out how this works. And so I'm throwing, it may be a little bit broader than I think, or it may be more specific, but we'll see. So let me get right into this. This is crazy. Okay, so hey, here's this couple, Catherine Zeta-Jones, and I was going to use, I'm gonna just say Zeta for her name, and then Dykel Muglis. I'm gonna say Zeta and Michael Dykel Muglis. Anyway, for these two people, okay, there's Zeta and Dykel Muglis. Okay, Dykel Muglis, because I don't know what they're gonna do. I don't want them kicking this video off. Okay, so they've literally taken a video off of mine for they called it B U L L Y I N G. I'm gonna just say it that because I don't want to say it again. Being kind of a bully kind of person. So, and I think it was ridiculous. I was just stating the facts, and they called me a bully, and I, which is so crazy because when I was a kid, I was beat up by those, and then I fought against them and beat them up myself, and you know, and so they're calling me that, which I was never, and I've never been one. This is crazy. So anyway, so these, this couple who were married about 20 years ago, almost, they're in the 20th year. I mean, they've been out there in the public, likable. I think a lot of people to them are lovable. In fact, you look at this picture, I mean, you know, hey, you know, let's look at something else here. I mean, they are they good? No, they're not good. They're good looking. Okay. Not necessarily good, but good looking. Okay. Good looking. You know, you can relate, you know, they're someone you can go, oh, they're, you know, they got it, you know, whatever. Right. Okay. But are they good? No, they're Freemasons. They're Freemasons. And, with this system, first of all, I have my own, I've had my own with these videos. If you see my videos, I've had my own Jesus vision, and I've shared that. He gets all the credit for everything I find because he shows me these things. He leads me to these things. And I want to first give him 100% credit on every single thing I've ever shared on YouTube and even pretty much all my life, everything in my life. But also, I've shared my Jesus vision and stuff and things he's given me and shown me. And so that's Jesus vision, and I'm going to give you some examples of that. But then also, he's given me these crazy decoder goggles. I'm going to say it that way, okay? That's what I'm going to call it, my Jesus vision decoder goggles. So along with my Jesus vision, I got these decoder goggles that are based on numbers, okay, of course. Now, again, they put their plans out there. Okay, I'm not doing this. I'm just decoding what they're doing. Okay, so for example, in World War II, if the Nazis bombed a city, okay, or a town or city or something like that, the Allies weren't doing that. They were trying to decode, use maybe like an Enigma machine. And again, a lot of this stuff wasn't even completely real. Who knows what all the things? I mean, the war happened, of course. And people die and all that kind of stuff. But there's a lot of events and stuff. We don't know what was true and what wasn't and all that stuff. But let's just assume that this idea and these things were true, okay? So, and for just for example, okay? So then they would use a Enigma machine that they got from the Nazis to decode their own messages so they could move people, move troops, be warned, do stuff different and everything like that. So that's what this is like. My decoder goggles are like an Enigma machine, and it's going to decode what the enemy is already doing. I'm just decoding it. That's it. So I want you, all you to understand, especially the super religious churchianity people and all that stuff. You know, not Christianity, churchianity is what a lot of Christians are become. It's just ridiculous. It's not about a relationship with Jesus and really knowing him and living according to that. It's about, you know, going to church and being told, oh, no man knows a day or hour, or I mean, any other thing you can think of that's not really biblical. So what I'm saying about that is, so I'm using what he's showing me to decode, and I've been given, what I've been given is very simple in a way, but it's so complex in another way. And it is a complete decipher of their moves. Now I just have to figure out what are the parameters exactly. But that's why I'm going to say, so why am I even talking about these people? Okay, because they're Freemasons and they are about to be, what I'm going to say, again, I'm completely guessing on this, especially because I just got these new decoder goggles. Just think about this, like it's a technology or something, and you're trying to adjust, you know, how they work, or you got the manual, and the Lord just gave me these decoder goggles, said he'd give me a manual, and I got to figure out how these work, because I don't know, you know, and I've got to do some adjustments, and depending on what they tune in and everything, I don't know, you know, I'm learning. So I just got these decoder goggles, what they're saying immediately, right away, based on a lot of different information, even some stuff I've seen in the past, and I'll get into that. If this ends up happening, I will get into a video that shows step by step how this was predicted. Incredible, incredible. I mean, I have some crazy stuff to share as well about all that are pretty, it's pretty, wow. It shows gematria in a whole new light that's never been seen or never been shown by anybody out there in the world. And I can't wait to share it. So, but I want something impactful. I want to be able to decode something that happens that I can show that's happened already, so I can show how powerful it is. So this is what I'm using. These two people, I'm saying, Dykel Muglis and Zeta are going to be eliminated together. That's another thing. Like, not just saying him or her or whatever. Together is what I'm saying. Okay? Because they form a kind of twins. And there's so much to this. It's very deep. I've done quite a profile on these two people. And for Dykel Muglis for over a year. In fact, if you know my videos at all, you know I mentioned him over a year ago. And I'm not going to get into that right now. Okay? But... and there's a complete reason why he came up on my radar that was completely godly and amazing and everything like that. And I think it might be for this, but we'll see what happens. Okay, we'll see. And again, I'm just completely speculating. And this might not happen at all. And I'm gonna say it this way: it probably will not happen. Okay, but I'm sharing this just in case. Just in case it happens, then just in case that means this system that I've been given is right on. And it's very involved. It's very particular. It's very precise in certain ways as well. It's amazing. Anyway, without trying to explain it anymore, I'll just keep on going. So they are Freemasons. What's a Freemason? If you don't know that, look it up. Okay, what Freemasons are, Freemasonry, what they call it is. But let me give you an example. I'm going to give you a couple quick examples of them. But there's far more than this. And the system I'm not going to show you yet, okay? So, Dykel Muglis is 76, okay? And his age is going to be frozen in time, in a sense, when he's eliminated. And Zeta is 51. She is 51 years old, okay? Now, these are big numbers. If you know Gematria at all, if you don't, then you don't, okay? If you know Gematria, you should know these numbers. I do, and I've known them for a while, but... But the thing is, there's something else that's really big with them as well. But let's just go to this. So Free is 67 or 76 backwards. Again, they do things backwards, upside down and back, or upside down and backwards. And then Zeta is 51, and backwards Mason is 3 plus 2 is 5, and then 1. And they're both exactly the same cipher. Is that a coincidence? No, I don't think so. Not a coincidence. Okay. And then check this out. See, he is 67, backwards 76, and then in this same exact cipher, okay, single reduction, she's 51. So he represents this, and she represents this. Like I said, they are that. So they are a message to the world saying, we are these people. Okay, and we are predicting, and we are showing the end. We are secretly predicting the birth of the Antichrist and his death as well. Okay, because we are pawns of this whole thing. We are minions to this. We have sealed our lives with a blood oath and everything else. That's what these people do. If you know anything about that, they make an oath that if they break it, it's under penalty of death and everything like that, the secrecy and everything else. Okay, if you don't know that, you should look it up. Okay. Okay, so, I had an extra slide here. That's weird. Okay, I don't know how I do that. Anyway, so boom. And then guess what? Okay, so he is there's also some other things with 51 I'm going to get into. We'll just keep going with that. But they really need their blood sacrifices. And he is 76. Again, he's going to be locked in to 76. When he's dead, he can't get any older. Okay, that's how this works. Again, listen, I'm doing my best. This is very serious stuff. Now, you could feel sorry for these people, and in a way I do, because I feel sorry for anybody who's been duped by the enemy and just being a human being. But on the other hand, you got to realize these people are sold out. They live their life in luxury and all kinds of things to be sold out to sacrifice things and people, to do blood sacrifices themselves, and to deceive and everything else. If I lay out all the deception that they both done for over their lives, you would be blown away. And there's a lot of, I don't even know, I'm sure. I know I don't. But there's some things I do know, and the deception that runs so deep in these kind of people. It's really crazy, and how wicked they really are. So don't feel sorry for them when they pass, whatever it is. Now, there's a chance that it could be 2 months later. And I'm just going to put that out there too, just for the heck of it, because the elite calendar is off by 2 months. Because, you know, like, for example, September, which we're in right now, is September is Latin for seven. And so if it's nine, it could still be 11, because nine is Novem, which is nine. But I don't think so. Listen, I think I pretty much have this, but I'm just going to throw that out there just in case. It looks like this is solid. Again, I'm still testing. I'm still tuning this thing. I'm reading the manual the Lord's given me. And I'm just throwing it out there for your benefit, and also show you that there's some validity to the things I'm sharing. Okay, so, boom. Now, keep something in mind. This is a couple of examples of a Masonic temple, okay? And as you know, if you watch my videos about iPad Goat and everything, iPad Goat has a floor that's the Masonic temple, okay? The floor is black and white tiles, okay? Black and white. Good and evil. It's a twin birth, yin and yang. It's a birth. And if you notice, this is for our blood sacrifice. This is a altar. Okay, we even have little candle stands here. This is an altar right here. Okay, and they believe they do secret things with altars and killing things and all that kind of stuff. They do, especially when you get up to the top. I've known a 32nd degree, former 32nd degree Mason, and I've learned some stuff from him, but there's a lot I've learned from the Lord far beyond anybody else, far beyond. In fact, he told me there's many things that I know that he was never taught, didn't know yet, or maybe would never know about this stuff, and about even the society he was in, his whole life, and his family was in. So that gives me even more, that gave me even more encouragement that the Lord was really showing me stuff. So, but I want you to keep, look at the checkerboard, look at that, what they have there, right? Okay, boom. What they want you to see, okay, what they want you to see, okay, you know, couple, yeah, boom, you know, nice, whatever, right? With Jesus' vision, this is what you should see. If you have Jesus in your heart, if you know Jesus, if you walk with Jesus at all, black and white is 113, okay? Check this out. And keep this, look at this. Let me go back here. White, black. I mean, you can look at it as gray, of course, too, but white, black. White, black. White, black. I mean, it's just crazy. Look at this. Dark, light. Hair is opposite. I mean, they're wearing exactly, they're playing the part. This isn't just subconsciously or something. Okay, so let me go back to here. Black, with Jesus' vision, you can see, hey, this is black and white. Well, how much deeper is it than this? Well, he was born in 1944. And then wait till I show you everything about their, if I use an example, this happens the way it does. I'm going to show you exactly what's going on with each section of their birth and death and everything like that. It's insane. So he was born in 1944. She was born in 1969. Again, yin and yang. They're both wearing black and white, basically. Okay. 44 plus 69 is 113. That's just a coincidence? I don't think so. In every aspect of their lives, when you put them together, they make statements. They make statements about birth and death. It's crazy, and that's what it's there for. And that's why their death is going to declare the death of the Antichrist and his birth. It's bam. Okay. Now, again, what they want you to see, what you see with Jesus' vision. What they want you to see, what you see with Jesus' vision, the real truth. Okay, so you know what I'm saying here. What they want you to see, he's all tough. He's a man's man. You know, he is like a god, right? Okay. Well, but what you really see with Jesus' vision is he struggles with 5 pound weights, really.
Who runs the world? Who runs the world?
Okay, so that was from my a former video of mine where I put a bunch of stuff together, and link will be in the description box about him. He's coming out. yeah, I did that. Oh man, what? How long has it been ago? A year ago or something like that, maybe more. Anyway, the link will be in the description box. You watch it. It's a short video, 11, but it's very insightful about who those people really are. Who Michael and I. I mean, Michelle, how would he accidentally call her Michael several times? I mean, seriously. Anyway, if you want to see some of that shocking stuff, in fact, I've had a number of people email me and comment on that video that they shared that video with people that had no idea and wouldn't believe that who these people really are, and that about who Michael or Michelle Michael, who he really is. And they showed that to them, some family and stuff, and they were like blown away by it. And it helped them to understand and see it. So something to keep in mind. That's a good video, and it's kind of, I make it kind of interesting and everything. So check it out. Just check it out if you haven't yet. So, or you didn't last year or whatever. So, but here, so I'm gonna give you an example of my Jesus goggles. Okay. And again, we'll see how this all plays out. And I want to use that example with, Dykel Muglis and Zeta, and to see if this, you know, it, but I'm going to show this, what day and everything here in a second. So, so here's Stinky B.O., okay, what the world sees, a leader, and he cares, and he's even, you know, he's forceful, and he's whatever, right? Well, with Jesus' vision decoder goggles, okay, he's going to be eliminated, or false flags, I'll say that. On September 25th, 2021. Okay. And again, my system's proven that. These decoder goggles have proven that. But we'll see how it goes. I'm still learning this. And I want to see some examples. And hopefully that shows to be true, you know, before these things start kicking off. And then you can have something that it makes sense. So hopefully. Okay. And then also, it points to he was supposedly born in Honolulu. But supposedly, according to a lot of different things I've used in my system, that's where he's going to kick the bucket. Okay, he's going to kick the bucket, and either that specifically or just Hawaii in general. But it looks like it's going to be specifically Honolulu, Hawaii. And that's where he was born. It's kind of crazy. Okay, check this out. Okay, then we have Trumple. Oh, he looks so happy, doesn't he? Trumple Thin Skin is what I call him. Trumple Thin Skin. He's a fairy tale creature. Okay. Anyway, and then with my Jesus Vision decoder goggles, he's going to be, he's going to kick the bucket and have a false flagels as well. But Stinky B.O. is going to come back from the dead, you know, 7 days later, okay, to the public. So 777, okay, it's, anyway, and then, so, but Trumple is going to kick the bucket, supposedly, on September 26th, the next day, as I've said, Stinky B.O. is the seventh day, and Trumple is the eighth day, and, or 2 + 6 = 8, and then, Stinky B.O. was on 25th, but 2 + 5 = 7. Okay, so Trumple is going to kick the bucket on September 26th from an explosion. And where could it be? I'm not going to say what this is, but I'm going to show you right there. And again, that's what this system that I've been given by the Lord proves. If it's right, like I said, here, we'll see if I'm just still testing it out. I need an event to happen that I nail completely. I've had many things I've nailed by using other parts of the system, but the main guts of what I've been given, it just unlocks it completely. It's phenomenal. So hopefully that's what this is and what I've been given, but I've got to see an event that I've completely predicted that it completely happens. And unfortunately it's going to be one of these ritual things. I mean, I don't want this. I want to predict that, I get $1 million. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want $1 million. I mean, I want to predict that someone gets blessed, or I want to predict that, you know, it's just, but that's not what they're doing. You know, this is to warn people. This is to give people understanding about how Jesus, he's working in the, amongst this evil stuff and making good out of it, making good out of people's lives, even though they're stuck in evil and the things I was stuck in evil in my life, and he worked me out of that. Okay. That's why you have to, you know, that's why, even though, you know, you're working in the evil in a sense, I mean, you're working out good from evil, or you're sharing, you're warning people, like Ephesians 5:11. I'm not in it. I'm not in that debauchery, but I'm trying to expose it. It says to expose that evil. And that's what Lord has called me to do for years, to expose the evil that these people are doing for the benefit of others and to wake them up and see, okay, this is what's really going on in the world. This is what's going on in the U.S. It's not really what people thought, okay? These people are all deceivers, okay? Okay, next. So again, with this couple, okay, with Jesus' vision, they are going to be eliminated or the ritual sacrificed on September 16th, 2021, according to my decoder glasses. Decoder goggles. These are my goggles, okay? This system that the Lord's given me is nailed it, and it's just, it's so extensive. I'm blown away. Okay, and then even more than that, I'm going to try, again, I could be wrong about any parts of these, okay, or it could be something a little bit different. I mean, I'm doing my best, based on the information I'm given. I've been getting a lot of information based on the system I've been given, so it's an accident, most likely, is what I'm saying. It's going to be an accident, okay. Again, people think these people are altruistic, even. I mean, seriously, they're a message. They're a message to the world is what they are. And they're going to be gone on the 16th. And I'm saying a jet crash or a car crash, but most likely a jet on maybe their private jet. They're going to be jet setting, whatever, on their jet. That's most likely what the numbers, what the system shows me. Okay, so, but it could be any kind of accident. It could be something completely different. I don't know. It's hard to determine exactly unless you have more insight. I'm using the system to kind of pull from things and see what pops up and everything. It's, again, it's hard to explain, and I really have to show you, but I want an event to happen before I really show you, because it's really in depth, and I want it to really have some hit and kick. So, and I mean, somebody dying isn't going to necessarily affect you, okay? It's not going to necessarily affect you, I mean, unless you like them or care about them, of course. But I mean, as far as these kind of people, I mean, of course, yeah, you know, loved one dies, that affects you. I'm talking about these kind of people. But what's going to affect you is the events that are coming. They're going to be just catastrophic in a lot of cases. And so if I could show you something and nail it completely, if I was able to nail this, again, it's Jesus doing it, it's not me, but if he was able to work through me and nail this event, and these two being eliminated on the exact day I say, and even maybe similar way I say, praise God, praise Jesus. I mean, he is doing it, I'm telling you, okay? I can't do it. How could I, a human being, do this? Especially since I'm giving the credit to him, and I'm telling you, he is the one that's doing this. He's the one that's giving me this insight, any insight I've had to predict things, which I have. I predicted over 200 events, and they've come to a pass in some kind of symbolic form of that, okay? And some of them, the exact event happened, okay? A hurricane starting off the coast of Central America and going all the way to Hawaii. I predicted that several times. You know, and with the Pacific Ocean is massively huge, that it would reach Hawaii, you know, just, and there's a lot of examples. I said Trump would be the president. I mean, seriously, before I even started doing videos, I talked about that. Anyway, and I can get into all that right now, but there's a lot of stuff going on here. So let me get to the next thing. What was the next thing? Okay, yeah, hey, so they're going to be eliminated on that day. I'm saying, again, this is a potential, it's a possibility, and again, I'm going to say it one more time, it probably won't happen. But just in case it happens, then it's the reason they have the 16th and 17th just massively everywhere in their lives, from everything they've ever done to their children, to everything else, to their marriage and everything else. It will be reported on the next day. So it's a two-day thing, and that's very common. Again, we have 1 plus 6 is 7, Stinky B.O., 7th day, and 1 plus 8, 8th day. The Trumple is the 8th day. So they're even showing that, even 9 days before this and this happened, or the 7th and 8th day of my timeline happens, 9 days before each time. So, and again, that there would be a lot of benefit to that, to say, hey, They're the symbol of Freemasonry. They're the symbol of this. They're the symbol of this. They're the symbol of a twin birth. Twins, a yin and a yang, a female and a male. White, dark and light. Everything. Okay. In fact, they both have the exact same birthday as far as day and month. And I'll leave you to check out what that is. And anyway, so phenomenal. So, and then I'm gonna leave it to my last video. Watch my I'm gonna leave a link in the description box for my last video to explain this here. Okay, but this is the new timeline. So from 9/19, so they're going to kick the bucket on the 16th, reporting on it mainly on the 17th, and then 9/19 will start this first day. I'm saying there will be definitely be a dam break is when I'm again. This is all speculation. Everything I do, it's always speculation. I've never said I know for sure something's going to happen or not. I don't. I'm guessing based on their numbers and based on their controlling of everything, based on numbers, and they are all Kabbalists. These Freemasons are Kabbalists. They believe in the power of the number in the letter, and they want to control. They are not want to. They are controlling the entire world into their thing, except for me, except for people like me that follow Jesus and or people that have even got some kind of will against that. There's even some people that don't follow Jesus that are against this. So, but the spirit of God and the spirit of good and freedom is bucking against the system even now. But most people are, falling right in line, no problem. And so I'm going to say, I've said all these different things. Even a new virus or a new version of this virus will come out, very possibly. And I'm even sticking with lockdowns may completely start on that day exactly. I'm still sticking with that. Again, it may not happen. There's some to be something tied to this and mad cow. In fact, this last virus that came on 9/1. Okay, why does okay? Let me just say that. Okay. I didn't mean to say the V and then Russ. Hopefully that doesn't do anything. So anyway, this the last one that came on 9/1 was MU, and it sounds like moo, and it's a dam, which is dam is backwards is mad, and it was moo, and then I'll say variances, moo. Moo variancels. Okay, anyway, man, I hate speaking in code, but that's just how it goes. Well, I said one thing, so hopefully that doesn't matter. Okay, anyway, so then we have all these other things here. There's a this and a that and this and this place and that place are gonna get on this and this right here, and then pretty much at midnight roughly, but it's gonna go into 23rd on because it's Miami is 2 hours, or sorry, 3 hours ahead. So it's definitely going to be by the 23rd that it happens here. And again, this whole system is completely proven, each one of these things, which is going to be very difficult to do, I think. And then we have, I may be adding here in a couple of days, assuming this thing with Dichomuglis and Zeta happens, I may be adding a couple of different people to that they plan on offing at this point here, and even somebody at this point here. Because that's what the numbers are showing that as well. I'll just say, try to even put a. I'm not completely there yet. So, but there's some phenomenal stuff. I'm gonna just say this. I'm gonna say right now, possibly right here. I'm gonna say possibly. I don't have it all worked up yet, like I do have with Dichomuglis and Zeta. But I'm gonna say. Dwayne'sels, the Roxels, Johnsons, say that might be eliminated right here. And another possible one is, which I worked some of this stuff is Baba Wawa, Barbrozels, Waltersels. Okay, it's really uncanny. In fact, she is 91, and this starts on 9/1. And it's really nuts. Anyway, there's so much stuff to this. I'm just gonna leave it at that, okay? And then again, these other things right here, Trumple's eliminated, Sticky Bill's eliminated over here, Three Gorges Dam breaks. She is eliminated on this day right here, just like Sticky Bill is and all that stuff. Okay, and then over here, so you can look at these things, and then again, if you want more explanation, look at watch my last two videos. I'll put a link in the description box on my last I'll put up last two videos. Two big videos about this time, about the previous time frame, which is basically showing this time frame, but if you basically compress these numbers, you get the same, you get 9/1 through 9 whatever. But so then the ninth day is the stock market boom, right here. The 29th and 30th are the 11th day and the 12th day, and that is massive tsunamis and earthquakes. Because of the tsunamis, massive earthquakes happened, because the tsunamis hit both coasts at the same time, all planned. And then right here, this is crazy, because on this, this is exactly 9/23, okay? Because October 2nd and 3rd are 9 months and 2 and 3 days into the year. Also, one is also, looks like an, just in general, looks like an I, and I is 9, so 9/23. 2nd and 3rd is the day of this attack. So again, this is also 9/23. There's so much to go going on with this. And of course, over here, this is 9/23. 9 right here, 2/3. Okay, 9/22 and 2/3 right here. So anyway, that's enough for now. I'm just going to, I put these both together. I'm kind of rambled a little bit, but I wanted to throw this out there. Again, I'll have these links in the description box below. My last two videos for the Stinky B.O. one with Michael and him. And then also the links to the link to sign up to Telegram if you want to be part of that group. And even this a chat feature that's great to contribute to what I'm doing. If you see things or that contribute on all that kind of stuff. Plus, you're going to get notifications of things I'm doing at times. So, depending on what I'm doing, I'll set up, sometimes I do gematria, throw it up there. You can even look at all the past stuff, and there's some crazy stuff in there that proves all the stuff. So, anyway, hope this made sense and everything. And, man, I am... I've got a dry throat already. It hasn't been that long. That's it for this. So, I just wish the best for you. Also, I'm just going to throw on the end of here, if you're able to give, I could still, my family could use it again. Of course, if you're able to give. I didn't want to ask that, but, and I'm like, because I'm talking about people, their demise and everything, I'm like, that seemed kind of weird and everything. I don't want to ask for anything because of that, but I'm just, I would always ask the Lord, and he says, just go ahead and ask. And so I'm just asking, okay, so I don't know, I just wanted to be, even though I don't think they really deserve respect, I wanted to be respectful for people that might be eliminated or leave the building, you know. When I asked the Lord, he's just like, don't, it's not a big deal. Go ahead and ask, because this is time, it's appropriate and everything. So I'm just asking, if you're able to give, the links are in the description box, or PayPal. Also, if you can do, Zelle Pay is awesome. You can sign up at ZellePay.com. It's free. It's what PayPal should be. And then there's also a PO box, in the description box as well, if you want to send me something that way. So anyway, I really appreciate it. Again, my family can use it. Right now it's, we always use it every so often, because this is what I do 100%. So, and hopefully this serves you and helps you, and or helps loved ones, especially if this particular event with Dyko Muglis and Zeta happens, then it'll be wow. But if it doesn't, I'm just saying, hey, there's a good chance it wasn't going to happen, but I thought, just in case, I want to throw this out there. So I'm still working the system like crazy, trying to prove it, disprove it. I spent a day and a half trying to disprove it, and I could not. I tried all kinds of different events. I tried about 14 former people or celebrities that were born, of course, and then that died, and it matched 100% the days and everything. It was just, it's phenomenal. It is phenomenal. So, and I've even used all kinds of different ways to try to disprove it. Without saying what it is, I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you more right now, but it's very involved. And I really want an evidence of it working to wow people. So they're like, well, what is this thing that you, whatever. It is revolutionary. I'm going to say that for sure. It is absolutely revolutionary. And I learned another aspect of it yesterday, that is, it's freaky. I mean, it is freaky, freaky. And it makes me question a lot of things in life. And it is how things have been created and or how things in our society have been made and everything. And it shows like the behind the scenes in a way. It's really crazy. So I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you more. I'm just kind of hinting at it in a sense. So I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you. And this is Exalted Lamb 1 over and out.